Hello, I am Himanshu Deka of Faculty of Pharmaceutical Science, Assam Downtown University. So today I am here to discuss the another practical for Pharmaceutics 1-4 D-Pharm first year. So the aim of today's practical is preparation of Ceftriaxone cream. So we have all have heard the term cream. Cream is a dosage form that we use mainly in the skin or external surface of our body. So, cream basically is a semi-solid. Dosage form, and there are mainly two types of cream: O by W, where water is the continuous phase. W by O type of cream, where oil is the continuous phase. So this is the definition of cream. So and now we are preparing Ceftriaxone cream. So what is Ceftriaxone? Ceftriaxone is a quaternary ammonium compound. It is relatively non-toxic, and it has antiseptic and detergent effect. It is mainly effective against gram-positive bacteria and less effective against gram-negative bacteria. It is mainly used in the hospital in case of for treatment of wound healing burns, and burning cases. It also used, and it also used in case of some wound healing and burns. So in the next part of my video, I am going to demonstrate and show the procedure for preparing Ceftriaxone cream.